This is the Kennywife that you never get to see because you're too busy riding and eating and eating and riding. This is like the nerve center, the brainstem of Kennywood Park, right here.
And that's Jeff.
He is the brainstem.
Kenny! Kenny! Is that what Kenny Kangaroo is?
Apparently not. Not in there.
See if we can find him.
Are we going to find him?
Maybe.
Oh.
All right, we are going to do a behind-the-scenes tour today. What it takes to get ready for opening day at Kennywood Park. We're going to go through, see if they're peeling potatoes for the potato patch. Are the rides being painted? Are the rides oiled, squeaked, ready to go? What's going on today so the Kennywood Park is open tomorrow? Our behind-the-scenes tour continues. Kennywood, before it opens, they're getting ready. Here's something that you'll never, ever see. No line. JR goes through once.
I'm in.
You know where we are?
We're on the Jackrabbit. Well, we're near the Jackrabbit.
We're not really on it.
The new Jackrabbit seats.
What was red is now Le Grand Orange.
And new upholstery.
Ooh.
Still the same bump though. Still the same fly out of your seat when you hit that second little dip. Woo! New seats do not affect that. We have been assured.
The fragrance of spring. New malt at Kennywood.
All right, we're back with the Kennywood you never see, except you're seeing it today on the Star website. That's Kate, that's JR, that's our buddy Jeff, who's showing us around today. Can you hear me? Because that microphone's not real good on that.
It's pretty far away right now.
Yeah, come on in here. Let's talk to Jeff.
Jeff is from Kennywood. He's in the public relations department. What are they doing? Are they just getting it ready for the season?
Right now, they're actually working on the motor for the ride, but this winter, we took down the entire ride. Everything down in the bare metal stump, the arrows off, the cars and everything, and we're putting it back up.
Wow. So they stripped it all down, cleaned it all up, and now it's back up and ready for Saturday. That is awesome.
Wait a second. Here's some Kennywood trivia you probably didn't know. I have never been on the Aero 360. However, the person I work with on a daily basis has been on the Aero 360.
Front's the end seat.
Right.
Dangling feet. Out. Dangling feet.
It was a moment I will never forget. She, on the other hand, has erased it from her memory.
I said a lot of bad words in front of children that day.
This is the new Paul Bunyan exhibit?
Sheer Lumberjack Show.
Sheer Lumberjack Show.
I'm going to show you how to
now
take a little spark off here.
Now, you just took an axe from a real lumberjack. From a person who
just
knows
what
they're
wearing
doing.
A plaid shirt don't mean he's a real lumberjack. Are you a real lumberjack?
No, I'm not.
I didn't think so. I
pretend to be.
I used to be. But I slimmed down a little bit there. You know what this is called?
What's it called?
This is an axe. This is Big Blue.
Double bit axe.
This is double bitter. Yeah. I'll tell you that, Jill. This is double bitter.
You're right.
We're going to take the bark off this.
Jack and Jill.
Oh.
Going up the hill to get a big old stump.
This is Jesse, an actual lumberjack. Not JR peeling bark and taking a nap. An actual lumberjack. It's good to have you here.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
Tell us about the show.
Well, the show is a little blend of some of the historical aspects of lumberjack sports and some of the new stuff as well. Sponsored by Steel Chainsaws, they've kind of been our biggest contributor, and then we use their product in the show. So you'll see some chainsaw work, a lot of axes, chopping, sawing, log rolling, climbing, all
lots
the above.
Lots of axes.
Lots of axes, yes. We don't want to have any accidents.
And you roll on that log? You guys
that is a log rolling
log
right there. You'll see that gentleman in the green. He'll be doing some log rolling for us, as well as our owner, Dave Leatherhead.
Okay, not some of the new rides at Kennywood, but they should be. Everyone should have the chance to drive a steamroller.
This is an awesome tour, but there's something missing. Have you noticed what's missing?
Hey, somebody in there. Let's see what we can
do. We're going into the potato patch. Where they use those giant... Yeah, there they are.
Put your hand in here, Kate. We can make waffle fries out of your hand.
Keith, the man here, is the keeper of the Thunderbolt. And we like to keep the keeper of the Thunderbolt happy. How are you doing today?
Good, Kate. How are you?
Good. You guys are busy. You're working hard.
Yeah, we are. We all have our tasks, and we're trying to knock them out as quickly as we can. Opening day's around the corner, and as you look around the park, you can see every department's busy.
This is the last stop on the tour. This is the brand new ride, Ghostwood Estate. Gold Rush is gone. The new hotness is in. Now this is a ride where you go through and you actually get to shoot the targets that are inside. Now we can't go inside yet, but we'll tell you how you can. But first we're gonna go up and check out the cars to the new ride.
This might be the coolest room in the place. Where are we?
This is the pre-show room. When you get in the line for the ride, you'll actually come in here and there's this giant plasma TV that'll show you our CGI graphics that explain the CPD over the ride.
Oh,
there
it is.
Boo.
So this is what you have. have to look forward to. These guys are working hard 24/7 here at Kennywood to get ready for a brand new season on Saturday. This is the new ride. Next week, afternoon drive guy that's on in the afternoon with Star 100.7, Johnny Hartwell, will give you a chance. I knew he was going to shoot me. We'll give you a chance to ride this ride with Johnny. Very cool. So go to the website, 1007.com. We'll see you at Kennywood.